No gi is very important training because the time, you know. A lot of positions, you do the gi, you can fix with your grip. For work in the no gi, you need the time and your body the right spot for work. So it's very important to do no gi. My students are very excited for do the first no gi we have here. And the guys do well. All guys do training, most people every day, the guys do well. I'm here in Arizona 4 years. These 4 years, the jiu-jitsu here grow a lot. More schools, more people come here. I think Arizona, the future is a big city for jiu-jitsu.